Hey everyone, it's great to have you back on our channel. Today we will be diving into a topic that hits close to home for many of us, femoral nerve pain. If you've ever experienced it, you know how debilitating it can be. But what if I told you that stem cell therapy might just be the solution you need? First, let's talk about what femoral nerve pain actually is. The femoral nerve is one of the largest nerves in your leg, and it runs from your lower back down to your thigh. When it's compressed or damaged, you can experience everything from sharp pain and numbness to muscle weakness. Not fun at all, right? Traditional treatments often include pain medications, physical therapy, and sometimes even surgery. But let's be real, these options aren't always effective and can come with a host of side effects. So, what's the alternative? Enter stem cell therapy. Stem cells have this incredible ability to transform into different types of cells in your body. Think of them as the body's natural repair kit. When it comes to femoral nerve pain, the idea is that these stem cells can help repair the damaged nerve tissues, reducing pain and improving function. Now you might be thinking, this sounds too good to be true. But hold on, there's lots of evidence to back it up. The Regeneration Center has achieved promising results where our patients experience significant pain relief and improved mobility after stem cell treatments. The procedure can use stem cells from a patient's own body or expanded umbilical cord tissue. These powerful cells are then cultured at our state-of-the-art stem cell lab, then injected into the affected areas. The whole process can be done in less than 2 weeks, and recovery time is generally very quick. One significant benefit is that these stem cells can differentiate into many cell types, including nerve cells. This helps repair damaged segments of the femoral nerve. Stem cells also modulate the immune response, reduce inflammation, and reduce the pain, numbness, and tingling sensations associated with femoral nerve injury. Stem cell therapy offers a less invasive alternative by reducing risks associated with surgery and anesthesia. Of course, like any medical treatment, it carries risks. Responses to stem cell therapy can differ from person to person. Some may experience significant improvements, while others may notice minimal changes. Before considering stem cell therapy, it's essential to consult with a specialist in regenerative medicine, like the Regeneration Center. They can provide personalized advice based on your medical history and offer realistic expectations post-therapy. If you're tired of living with femoral nerve pain and traditional treatments haven't worked for you, stem cell therapy at the Regeneration Center might be worth looking into. It could be the breakthrough you've been waiting for. All right, that's all for today. If you found this video helpful, give it a thumbs up and share it with anyone who might benefit from this info. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more health tips and stem cell updates. Thanks for watching, and I'll catch you in the next one. Stay healthy, everyone.